I was playing Dirty Bomb on the new map, when me and my friend decided to defend the bombsite with only melee weapons. With my sledgehammer in hand and a wakizashi in his, we were not going to let anyone near C-site. I was nailing their heads in and he was slicing them up like fruit.
That's what we do.
We finally got the detonation after long minutes of fighting and collecting uranium. We were so good, then when we respawned, the Call of Duty gods had decided to kick us out of the map.
What the fuck is this?